to the bathroom, just take a crap. I sit down, I did a right, me a toilet stool rap. Well, I am constipated or have diarrhea, I always call my water funky fresh idea. Even if you don't think it's funky fresh, and to all the little kids, I'm making a good impression, cause a lot of my hits are written on the john. I hope my legendary style of rap lives on. This a hidden secret where classics come from. Everybody has done it, even my man Run. Only in there, I am the king of the throne. Hey, hey, you know I can be alone. No girls, no guys, no dogs, no cats, no parents, no nieces, no nephews, no brats. That's only way that I can get privacy. And you know where I rap my funky fresh rhyme vibe. You see me sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodle rap, I gotta doodle. Sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodle rap, I gotta doodle. Sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodle rap, I gotta doodle. Yo, Buster, let me tell you a little something about this episode. It was 4 in the morning, chilling on my commode. It was me, my patent pen, and my bad breath. All of a sudden, I came up with something that was real deaf. I was thinking, what a real beatbox to do? What if I put a high beat with a 1-2? Then I write some words so I really can use it. I think I would need this one, make the music. Like if I was the man that they call Clark Kent. Cause I go into the bathroom where rhymes I invent. Then I come out on stage like Superman. But never show the people my master plan. Instead of moving towels or moving bowels, only thing I'm doing is moving vowels. A TV in the bathroom just might spoil it. Only thing I can say is I'm sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodoo rap, I gotta doodoo. Sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodoo rap, I gotta doodoo. Sitting on a toilet, waiting for my bowels to move. I gotta doodoo rap, I gotta doodoo, 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 doodoo.